Everything is in the hands of heaven except for the moral prerogative of an individual. Therefore, when something happens to you, there's nothing to be upset about or to get angry about, except for when a person chooses wrongly, does a wrong thing, then you can get upset at them, as Moses got upset at the Jewish people. But that's only if a person will listen to the rebuke. If it is, for example, someone who is an idolater, who sees you praying and wants to interrupt and disrupt your prayers, what you should think of is that the Shekhinah, the divine presence of God, is now in exile in this person's words. And the only reason why this is happening is in order that you can focus your concentration on your prayers with an intensity, in order that your prayers should be much deeper, more meaningful, to the degree that that person doesn't even exist in front of you with their disruptions.